Are you nervous? No? No, yeah, nice. So it's calm and relaxed patient we have here. So we take today the impression of your teeth for the sport guard. And you do basketball, right?
Yeah.
For it. Okay. So the sport guard, it's a guard. It's you protect your teeth in case you hit, you know, from the outside. And today will be easy for quickly appointment. So I will place the material here in the tray. You do play in the sand, and you did from the wet sand and removing the shape of the pot, something like that. I will place the material here, will place in the mouth. When I will remove, I will have the shape of your teeth here. And after that, I will make the sport guard special for you, for your teeth. Okay? Mm-hmm. So I'll be quick. Good. So, I try this tray. So it's a small size for you. And I will prepare this material. I will need 2 spoons. I have the perfect patient here. Okay, and so this is the material. It will be less than 1 minute. So, the most important is you relax your cheeks, okay? And you breathe through your nose. Perfect. Okay. So, open, please. Mm-hmm. Perfect. No, don't close. I will hold you. Perfect. Perfect. Yes. And I'll pour it.
What is that?
Yeah. Yeah. Breathe through your nose. Not through your mouth, through your nose. Through your nose. Yes. And yeah. Everything's okay. Nothing go there. You're doing perfect. Very good. And do you see the material is setting up? Count to 20 and it'll be perfect. Yeah, you're doing great. You're doing great. It's nothing there in your throat. Is it? Everything is clean. Do you see? It's almost ready. Do you see?
Yeah.
It's the best patient I have. I never had that kind of patient. Okay, I will hold my finger there and that's it. So this is the shape of the teeth. I will give you a little bit of water to rinse them out, okay? So here you go. You have a little bit of water, you'll rinse and you'll sit back in the cup, okay? Like normal, you can close your mouth. Yes! Mm-hmm. Yeah. You got it? Okay, let me go. So I have here a wet. A bit gauze. And I will clean. And after that, with the dry one. Okay, and we'll see you next.